G'day guys, welcome back. Steve-O playing on my solo adventure server. Look at my sexy man pose, yeah. Look at that. Don't I just look majestic? Look at that look. It's epic. I love that look. Anyway, yep, today I've been having a bit of a challenge. I've been breeding for the last, oh, I don't know, 5 days with the camera. And yeah. Oh, well, these are still breeding. They don't need to be breeding anymore. Behavior disabled, wandering. Yeah, so we got our megatheriums that we tamed up in a previous episode. I finally got them breeding. I've bred them all up. And I have a male here that's got, he's got 20 mutations, and his melee is 84. See, that's his melee, just stock. And then I've got this lady here, and she's got 20 mutations into health. I named her wrong. It'd be Max, not Max. And yeah, her health is 84. And that's her health stock without any levels put into her. And then this is my fully maxed out dialer. She's got 20. See, she's got 40 here. She's got 20 mutations into health and 20 into melee damage. Yeah. Let's pull up the stats so I can show you. Yeah, she's got health. See, 78 points into health. And melee is 76. She wasn't... the base dialers I had weren't very good. They were only like 39 and 36, I think it was. But, look, they're great for what I'm after. And see, I've got a dialer here in Aussie colours. Green, gold, and green feet. But I've also got one over here with a green body, gold underbelly, and yeah, and a gold and a like yellow top. And I'm not quite sure which one I want as my main thyla. This yellow and green one right there with the yellow main body, or the green main body. Better out in the sun. Let's get it out in the sun for you. It looks like it's got a black back. Not that one, this one. There we go. Yeah, look at that. See, it's... So, yeah, I'm not quite sure which one I'm after. So, why don't you leave a comment in the comment section down below which style you think looks better. And, yeah, I'll go with the one that's most upvoted. Yeah. Yeah, these two, that like, they've got to be mated together. So I can get the perfect megatherium. Yeah. But yeah, this one, it's a perfect dialer. I'm just mating it with this one to get the colours on it. So we have a perfect dialer with the good colours. It's going to probably throw it off because this one's got 40 mutations. And this one has got, how many mutations has this one got? 29 and 21 over there. So yeah, it's going to throw the mutation all the way off. But it's the last step just to get the colors you want. It won't have, yeah, it should be fine. It's so confusing. Okay, that one's, oh, look at that. It's got the melee damage, but it doesn't have the health. And this one, it's got one. It's got two of the colors. Oh, it's got two of the colors as well, but not the body color. Oh, damn. Now, which is the one that? It's this one here that doesn't have the good colors. So maybe we can. Maybe we can get the female here with the two good colors. Since we're not worrying about mutations anymore. Get it mutating. Oh, not mutating. Growing up. Oh. All I've been thinking about the last couple of days is mutations, mutations. And now. What the post? Give me the post. It's this one. Yep. We'll have that one breeding as well because it's got all the. Oh yeah, it's got 78 and 76. Yep, it's got all the good stats that we want. It'll breed with them. Now, do we get another? No, we've still got one megatherium. Gonna be a little while before it pops out another one, but yeah, these are all our see, these are all our stock females. See, that was the stock female. Yeah, see, the health was only 36 and the melee was only 40. See, we could have gone for a better health, but I got so tired of getting knocked out of trees. Yeah. Yep. And then we come over here. These are all our stock megatheriums. See, so we got a pretty good health on the megatheriums. We got a 42 and Amelia 44, which that was a really good find. And in one of the episodes, we got a really good saddle. Where is it? Yeah, here. It's 116. And what is the mega? Yep, haven't I? Oh, there we go. The stock one is 25. So it's already more than four times better. It costs so much. I've only made one just to ride them around on. And now that we just got to wait for them to get all the stats on the good ones, I'm over here and I'm breeding these really crap Rexes that I've got. Look at it. 29 health and 35 melee. Absolute crap. But I'm breeding up the eggs so I can hatch them and then get the dinos, the freshly, yeah, laid dinos, you know. I get them to kill the babies and gain XP and level up fast. That way we can get ready for the brood mother, which is very soon. So yeah, see, these megatheriums are the ones that I've been mainly breeding, and the thylas were just because I was already breeding. I thought, oh, might as well while they're breeding, because these take 4 minutes to pop out, even with the high settings that I've got. But these ones only take like a minute and a half, so I was able to get a lot of good stuff. And yeah, oh, and I did it the old-fashioned way. No S plus mutation or anything. We have the boxes here. Look at this. This is our. Every single one of them, like H2, M2, yeah. You got M4, H4. I guess all the way up, I ran out of the boxes, so I had to make another box here. H11, H12, H13, H14, H15, H15. Yeah. So, yeah, I had to make one for the megatheriums and one for the dialers. Yeah, so many. Oh, what I was going to show you is, yeah, while we're in, These are the colored ones. See, I've got like a gold belly, red body, yellowy green body, blue back, orange body, bright green top, yellow body again, pink. That's green and gold, pure white tiger, dark green body. Yeah, each of the color mutations that I got that I thought were like really nice, I kept. Just in case I wanted a different colored Thyla. Yeah. Oh, did they finish? Did they pop out another one? Yep, he's gestating now. Okay, fair enough. Let's get you on wandering so you're mating as well. Okay, guys. I'm back. I got all the stats onto a male and a female. See, max male, max female. And I was also able to get all the stats onto this yellow and green Thyla. So we've got a max male, max female, and I also got a max male here. I had a spare one because there was twins, so I named him Sunny. He'll become my main one if you choose that color. And I've got the other one over here. I haven't got that color onto max. My max Thyla yet. Takes a while. But now that these are here and they're breeding, I've got two growing up here. Oh, they're fully grown up, okay. So what we need now is the saddle. Need the megatherium saddle. Where is it? There we go, megatherium saddle. Dump this other stuff. I went ahead and killed off like a lot of my females. You know, all the huge pile of Thylas that were here. I cut it back all the way to just four. And also with the megatheriums up there, I killed them all off except for four and put them in their box. So what we can do here is we can whack the saddle on. There we go, and can you... Oh, she must be stuck. There we go, we just pull her back out. There we go. Come over here. Put our bird away. Oh, what do we have in the... Oh! That's right, we killed an Alpha Rex, didn't we? Yeah. I did not... Oh, lucky I... Grab all that. Can I walk still? Okay, good. And I am going to make a storage box. A large storage box. There we go, just make one. And we're gonna place it here. That way we can pull the eggs out of here and put them in there and dump them out there so the air conditioner can crack them open. If I do it up here, they're gonna be here, crack here, and then get stuck on this, and it'll be hard to hit. So we just get this. Okay. Yep, and then we go this. And then it's full. That's all right. And then we're gonna come here like this and go. And die. Well, maybe I should make a pen for this. Of course, he's stuck behind the air conditioner. There we go. 48 levels. That's what I'm liking. Lots of meat. Yep. And we just got to do this another 19 times and get 19 of these guys leveled up. And then once we get 19 of them, we get a Yuti. And then we can do the brood mother. But I'm thinking we might be able to do the... Whoa, what's going on there? Is that a wild one over there? Thought I picked up all the other... That Rex did a... See, that he did like over 1,000 damage to me. Like 1,500 damage. Holy crap. Yeah, we need a pen. Doing it just out here in the wild is a bit... Oh, look at that. Perfect. No, not perfect. We need one more. Then we need a door. Get a door frame. There we go. Wrong button. We get there. And there. There we go. How you going? Oh yeah, you're back to being good. What we can do here is get some more out. Under damage without putting any points in is pretty good. What's the max amount of levels you can put in into a dino? Is it like 70? I don't know, I'll find out. Oh, look at all those numbers. Oh, who's picking them up? Are you picking them up, are you? You are. Yep. You're not going to do it anymore. And let's put a door on it so they don't try to sneak out of one. There we go. And now let's go for broke. So many there. Wait up, get rid of that. And get rid of that. There we go. What about that? Oh, look at that. All the numbers. Getting a lot of meat, which is good. Yay. Let's do the rest of them. All the rest of them. This solves my meat problem. Oh yeah. Put the last here. There we go. 62. Oh, how heavy am I? Well, I can still move just. But yeah, I'm gonna have to do that for the rest of the 19. Yeah. Let's get these put over. Okay. I'll throw all this in there as well. Stop, it's other stuff. I don't know why I got so much. All these guys in there. Destroy them. Got 80 and got 90. Yep. So I'm going to do that. I'm going to do this for the other 19 off cam. And that's going to be basically it. I've got one. I did tame up a fairy while I was out meat hunting. I saw a wild level 180 Therizino out there. So I did get that on camera. So I might whack that on the end of this video, just to show you that we're, you know, what I do during. During the in between episodes. Yeah, couldn't make a full video out of it, but yeah, good just to know that we're getting ready for the dragon fight as well. No worries, guys. Hope you enjoy the fairy taming. When I was meat hunting, you know, just killing everything I could find for meat, not this one, there's another fairy up on the hill and it's 180, the 180 female. I had to run back to base and make up the proper tames for it so I could knock it out. Oh, I mean, not knock it out, but I'm going to find it again. Yeah, I can tame it up. I think it's this way. I've just got to watch out for alpha creatures around here because they spawn on this hill a lot. No, that's a Iguanodon. Oh, way to go. Don't tell me it despawned. Man, I shouldn't have left the area. Bunch of carnos. Let's destroy them. They can be a problem later. Where is it? Oh, Steve-O. He's a 180. You can't lose a 180. There she is. Now we've got a Uteranus. A Ute bait. There we go. Now she should fight me. Yep. There we go. Now I can feed her. Yep, now she's gonna attack my target. And we can put... There we go. Yep, eat it up, buddy. Can now be hand-fed baits. Nice. This is my first fairy, really. I've been given one before, but I don't think I've ever tamed one. No, this isn't my first. This is. Yeah, this is only immersive taming, but still, my first ever one I've tamed myself. Now the trick is we're gonna get a male. Because we're going to need these for... Oh, look at that. Really? It's only a 90. Oh, it's coming this way too. Kill them. That's right, we got it. Death. Oh crap, all the Rexes, there we go. Hit you. You're 51.4% tamed. Nice, you're over halfway there. Nice. Yeah, but we'll tame this guy, this lady up, and she'll go into the brood mother. Not brood mother, she'll go into the dragon fight. There's apparently. The dragon does less damage to herbivores, and technically this guy is a herbivore, or this lady is a herbivore. Yeah, a berry munching dino. Yeah. Come on, eat up. Eat up. Who wants a parasaur anyway? Eat. There we go. Nothing's gonna munch me. Well, I got my thyla here. It's only a temp thyla. I'm breeding up thylas too. So, yeah, it's not fully bred up or anything yet. Let's get there. Come on. I reckon two more feeds. And we'll be good. Still gotta find Rexes too for the giant ape fight. Yeah, the Rexes we've got are trash. Come on. Oh yeah, care for it. Feed. One more. And she's mine. I'm hoping if I take this, because I'm thinking about taking this immersive taming mod off on the next server, but I want to transfer some dinos from this server to the new one. Like I want to take a breeding pair of the megatheriums that we've bred up, and I want to take a pair of thylas. Yeah, and I'm hoping that if I turn this mod off, these dinos don't disappear completely. Like, you know, that these are actually, like, modded dinos. Yeah. It's a worry I've got. There we go. She's all tamed up. Max level. 100%. I'm on my thylo and have a look at her. How's she go? She's got average stats, not the best. 39 39, but it's all right for a base level, I guess.